The mother-in-law's kiss. All right, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm. Mm-hmm. An elk whistle for you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him. You got him. Pull the trigger. Heart shot, like a true professional. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on him. Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady. Give another honk on that diaphragm. Good. Should have a nice line. Now lay him in the shade. No females, Trevor, don't do it. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me a pic of your next kill, and we'll talk business. Ah, I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. I have three speeds. On, off, and don't push your luck. Thank you. Not the photo. Another nice kill.
Agent Steve Haynes, man. Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
There'll be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that. Okay, using the oxyhydro cutter on the grill.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
Dumb.
final turbine. Nearly there. There's the surface. We're inside the building.
There's a ladder there. Get up it.
This covert and non-lethal as long as you can.
Hands up, you, now! Let's go, let's go! You, don't be a hero. Drop your weapon. Okay, now hit the elevator.
Elevator's coming down. Someone's on board.
How you feeling about this? I'm feeling pretty damn.
Round to the right. Come on. We're fine. Move on. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two. They're down. Let's go. Corridor goes around to the left. Stay against this wall. Security's scheduled to come through here. Team incoming. Make a call.
I dare you.
Okay, we're clear. Swipe us in. Come on. There's a lab rat in with the toxin. Let's do this.
Door, now!
You won't get in here.
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside. What's that? I got this. You, hands up. Back up. Back up.
The nerd went down. You want us to take out this door and you along with it?
The special agents have the door. Go in there and secure our nerve agents.
This will make me the most dangerous.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Warning, facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
It's gonna get it. Be here. Use a real gun.
Shit.
Come on. Push through! Don't shoot me! I'm carrying nerve toxins here!
You totally dead! Get yourself some cover!
Move up! Don't take a... Lockdown. Just what I need. I got a nerve fucking agent in my pocket and a battalion of soldiers on my ass. Attempt to...
Four.
more, bastard. Left, up here. Switch for the exit. Corridor goes around to the left. Don't shoot me. I'm carrying nerve toxins here. Can we get a move on?
Before the sell by.
Okay, steady. Easy done now. Just as I was getting used to it. Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
Suffered casualties.
Only self-inflicted ones. Fucking guy so he can pass as a double agent.
Well, maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight.
Haines took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team.
I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars with made up enemies. Matters of the heart.
Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet.
Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you. But you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street, you!
I know. No. Stay.
I better get a government pension for this shit.
Chicago, Lady Chief.
Now stay calm, Lady Chief.
You must get mad action in that thing.
From